Hi guys and welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna go ahead and go back to Lakeland and have a little bit of fun from the Sun and Fun. And here are some excerpts from the Blue Angels Flying Show that they made on the Saturday. And actually only also a few of the clips are from Sunday, which are on both days. I hope you enjoy it and give me a thumbs up, maybe hit the like, subscribe button, and then I'll share it with someone that's out there who likes aviation as well, or just as much as I do, and enjoy. Here you go. Well, a lot of you guys probably gonna ask me about the airplane behind me. This is an AT-6 and it has a huge history from the World War II and all the way up. It's actually a trainer aircraft, and this aircraft in particular, not really this one, but the type, has trained more than 300,000 pilots over the years, and it was a great trainer and classroom for the guys that proceeded onto the P-51s before they were sent off to the war. So this is a little bit of history behind me, and I hope that explains it. I'll see if I can take a picture of it all so you can see the other part of the history. It can have and hold two people in the cockpit, and it's also equipped, or could be equipped, with a 30 caliber cannon as well. So enjoy it, and here it is.
The Diamond is approaching for maneuver. That is likely familiar to those of you who have seen the Blue Angels perform in the past. From the right, at 400 miles per hour, the Diamond roll. All four aircraft flying as one in this graceful 360 degree rolling maneuver. Thank you.
Here they go.
Looking 90 degrees from their flight path towards Commander Kesslerin's aircraft. Approaching from the right at 350 miles per hour, the five plane line abreast flat pass. Kesslerin calls for the selection of afterburner by the four Diamond pilots. As they pass over Centerpoint, you will hear and feel the thunder of eight engines producing 168,000 pounds of thrust. Slow speed handling that sets the Super Hornet apart in the air-to-air combat arena. Ladies and gentlemen, the High Alpha Pass. each of the demonstration pilots of 100 plane training flights necessary prior to our first public demonstration work. Our show season opened yesterday and runs through early November. The Blue Angels will perform 52 flight demonstrations this season while visiting 29 cities throughout the United States and Canada. The next portion of our flight demonstration will showcase miles per hour, the slow speed Delta flat pass. All four wingmen maintaining position as they slowly pass over center point. Approaching center point, the entire formation will separate in dramatic fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel Delta breakout. Demonstration Squadron represents a time-honored tradition of pride, professionalism, and excellence spanning 110 years of naval aviation. The 2021 team takes a great deal of pride in saluting Navy and Marine Corps aviators, maintenance crews, and support personnel everywhere. From the left, your 2021 Blue Angels.
How to join a pattern.
One of the unique demands placed upon naval aviators is that they be able to land their aircraft on a ship at sea. whether it be a tactical jet, a propeller-driven aircraft, or a helicopter. Each requires skill which the naval aviator must master. In order to perfect this skill, Navy and Marine Corps pilots spend a great deal of time in the landing pattern practicing carrier approaches. In front of you now, Commander Kesselring and his wingman are demonstrating a simulated carrier pattern. Approaching the runway from the left, Commander Kesselring is confirming that the landing checks have been completed and that each aircraft is in fact ready to land. Rolling out on final, they'll make constant power and lineup corrections, maintaining the optimum rate of descent for the proper touchdown point. You've been watching perform here this afternoon are but a small part of the Blue Angel team. The men and women in blue uniforms standing before you are members of the elite Blue Angel maintenance crew.
As you can see, Sun and Fun is really worth to go ahead and visit. I hope you will go up and try it next year. It's an absolute experience and incredible as well. It's a couple of good days, actually five in total, and it always happens in the springtime. So come and join Sun and Fun in Lakeland, Florida. I think you'll enjoy it. Well, with the Sun of Fun and the Blue Angels flight show kind of finishing up here, there's only one thing for me to say, and that is we have to do like a tree and leave like we did last time. So have a great day, a great week out there. Take care of each other. Fly safely, drive safely, and I'll see you next time. Bye.